like shorthand second paper, intermediate elaboration, 100 words per minute, 4 letters, 4 minutes, 5 seconds. Now write down. Number 1, on 30th August 1973, a transport bus carrying 45 passengers plunged into a roadside well near Madurai. In the accident, 12 passengers died on the spot and the remaining passengers were injured, some of them very seriously. The bus was coming to Madurai from Tirchanapalli. The local people helped in the rescue operations at the accident spot. The police, when informed by the driver of another bus which passed through the accident spot, rushed to the spot and rendered all necessary assistance. Imagine that you were near that accident spot on that day and give an eyewitness account of the accident. Number 2, Bharat Traders. Number 5, Evening Bazaar, Madras 1, our dealer in choir products. Thiru K. George, residing at number 21 High Road, Nellore, Andhra Pradesh, purchased from them during July 1973 choir carpets, doormats, pillows, cushions for furniture, etc. Within a month of their use, he finds that the quality of these products are inferior. The color of the mats and carpets faded sooner than expected, and the pillows and cushions have become hard. He writes a letter and brings the above facts to the notice of the company and make for relief, draft a letter. Number 3, Johnson & Johnson Limited, Bombay, required enthusiastic, bright and dynamic salesmen for their office in Madras. They should fulfill the following requirements: science graduates below 28 years of age, with about 3 years selling experience, fluency in English and regional language, proven record of extracurricular activities, and willing to travel extensively. Can service between errand between rupees 600 and 1000 a month inclusive of all, and also get liberal allowances and other benefits. To apply within 10 days in own handwriting together with a latest passport size photograph to the senior personal officer, Johnson & Johnson Limited, 36 Patel Road, Bombay. Draft a newspaper advertisement for the above and an application thereto from R. Gopalan, BSc, who satisfies all the requirements. Number 4, the villages of Melur, Salem district, are in need of a high school in their village. There are about 100 high school going children in the village. The nearby high school is 7 miles away from the village. They have deposited necessary amount. A building for locating the school is also ready. Draft petition from villagers to education minister for early sanction of high school.